Mugabe hounded me out of Zanu PF Chombo. Marian Chombo, ex-wife of former Finance Minister Ignatius Chombo, alleges she was kicked out of Zanu PF at the behest of ex-president Robert Mugabe and never quit voluntarily. She hit out at Mugabe for unashamedly ganging up with her ex-husband and other G40 kingpins to hound her out of the Revolutionary Party. Mugabe, Chombo, alongside other G40 allies, who included former First Lady Grace Mugabe, ex-ministers Xavier Kasekiu Weah, Jonathan Moyo, and Patrick Ziwawo, were later expelled from Zanu PF after the military's intervention late last year. Marian, who was recently readmitted into Zanu PF, said she was happy to be back in the party. In an interview at Chikia in Zvimba, Marian said she was relieved to have been readmitted, as her roots were in Zanu PF, a party through which she contributed to the country's liberation struggle as a war collaborator, and was ready to serve in any post. "Firstly, I am happy that I am back in the party. However, I want to state that I never left Zanu PF on my own volition, but I was pushed out by former President Mugabe. I'm sure everyone heard Mugabe saying it out during a rally in Chinhoi, and that's when I joined Joyce Mujuru, of the Zimbabwe People First then, since we shared liberation history, but my heart was always with Zanu PF," she said. Marian said she was ready to serve the party in any capacity that would help uplift the people's welfare. "I think the people at the grassroots are better positioned to decide if I should serve them at any level they see fit. I am ready to serve in any position if the people choose that I serve them. Remember, our president, Emmerson Mnangagwa, believes that the people's voice is the voice of God. It is the ordinary person who will decide who they choose to lead them," she said. "Right now, I am not worried about having a position, as that is for the people to decide. My focus right now is that we unite the party and join hands in campaigning for our president so that he wins the 2018 elections resoundingly, so he can continue to open up our country for economic growth." In the 2013 polls, Marian contested in Zvimba North constituency against her former husband in Zanu PF primaries before she was expelled for defying a directive not to contest.